Hi, this is David Fecke, and I just want to go ahead and demonstrate a project I built for the JaxNode user group. We did a presentation on the Tesla microcontroller back in September, and one of the demos I did was I took this PIR sensor right here, and this is a neat little component. I got this at Radio Shack, I think, for like maybe 10 bucks. You can actually get them online for about $5 or so. And what's neat about this PIR sensor is that they detect motion, and they're very similar to the same kind of sensor that you'll see in home alarm systems. And I thought what would be neat is with Halloween coming, I thought it might be a neat idea to create a project that as trick-or-treaters approach my house, I could scare them. So what I did was I married up the sound module. So I have the sound module here connected up here to some computer speakers. And I hooked it up here to my Tesla. So what I did was I took a module that Kelsey at Technical Machines had written for using a PIR motion detector with your Tesla. And so you can see here, if you go to the NPM site for this, she has a pretty good write-up on how you can connect this up to your Tesla and how you can start using it, and she even has some sample code in there that you can use. So what I did was I kind of combined her module with the soundboard. So I have all this code up on GitHub, and I'll be connected to this project as well. And what you can do is you can actually use this as an example of how you can connect your PIR sensor with your soundboard. So in this case, what it does is, as it detects a motion, what I'll do is it'll play an MP3 file. So let me go ahead and run this so you can see what it looks like. So here's the motion detector. And I'm going to come over here and say Tesla run scare.js. So it's pushing it up to the Tesla, and it's setting the volume, and it looks like it's ready to go. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to move my hand in front of it and just play the scary sound. So in this case, I just used a cat scream, which at least will scare my cat. But if you want to, you can use some other sound like some screaming or yelling or maybe a Coldplay song, something really scary. So please play with this. Let me know what you think, and have a happy Halloween.